A few days of our family menu, can't do without salad. And all the time I want to try something new. That's why unexpected recipes are so often born. For example, such as this one. Read it. 1. First, boil the pasta in boiling water until the state of all. Then rinse them, and drain the water. 2. Cut cheese and cucumbers into cubes. Chop the dill. Mix the ingredients with the pasta. Add pepper, salt, garlic, mayonnaise, brine, and sour cream. 3. Mix all the ingredients. The salad is ready. Enjoy your meal.